Snyder himself. Full detachment fails on.
Comms are bad tonight. How many prisoners, do you think?
Too deep to know for sure. But what if there's an Archon down there?
Don't do that.
Thank you.
And I'll release the door. Let's hope you're not too late.
No! No! Corona Merta! Please! Yes.
All as
their apostasy.
Oh.
Easy now. I'm not going to hurt you. Let me get that thing off your face.
All is one. All is one. All is one. All is
one. I told you! I told you! I more come!
Call the ship, smartass!
Did you be there just now?
Since the Tenno left without saying goodbye. Since Nahmer and the masks. Since truth became a luxury few can lay their hands on. Whoever's picked up the mantle the Tenno dropped, drifting wild, popping masks and loosing bonds. Whoever you may be, we salute you, Drifter.
Give me that. All right, all right. Good to see you too. What do you think, Ordis?
What do I think? I think...
Finish her!
This is torture. What's left of her is just wasting away. We've tried everything. I have no care and feeding of Eidolons in my data arrays. We don't know what we're dealing with.
No, we don't. But you know someone that does.
I know someone that... Wait, operator, you can't be serious.
I told you, don't call me that.
Sorry, sorry. If you want to get to the outer systems past Nahmer, we'll need a corpus shuttle.
Mm.
of sorrow's end. He the bringer of the vision bids you answer to his call. Praise the wise and mighty Balas. Heed the ruler of us all. For we're all one, and the work's begun for Namur. And we all run to our golden sun for Namur.
Vox Solaris collapsed under Namur. You're on your own here. Keep your head down and get topside as quick as you can. Wait. Deacons. They'll sense if you're not veiled. Give them a wide berth, or you'll be sucking black ooze before long. Avoid the deacons, or they'll seal you in.
Missing your brain buster, then.
Ignore her. We can't risk it.
Can't risk what? Jank cipher comms? Already blew it. But listen, if you're here to muck with Nama, I'm keen to lift with you.
Ship. Corpus tags.
Then you'll be wanting to pay a visit to that bleeding brainbuster factory. I know a shortcut. Might grab yourself a K-drive if you've got the legs for it.
Ah!
than you. You must be that stick in the spokes I've heard about. You weren't in with a Tenno back in the day, were you?
Something like that.
Shipment of brain busters, and there's one with your name on it. See, security is lax on account of how the only way inside is wearing one of those sticky things.
What? You don't know what effect it will have on you. There's got to be a better way.
I'm afraid not. Plugs to think that some people take the veil by choice. Warm lies are more comfort than cold hard truths, eh? Ready? Veil up and I'll mark the shuttle uplink once you're inside. Think happy thoughts, yeah?
My child, so beautiful to behold.
How do you feel? We found you within the door, Shipman. Stay away. Evil. Void in your heart. But Ballas, you saw a lost child in need of a father. As you recovered, he noticed me less and less. What good was I to him if you weren't sick? I loved him, but he only loved you. The stasis dreams were the only choice I had. Your harrowing dreams of mother, father. I made them nightmares.
Blending in nice, but I'd still give those deacons a wide berth. Did you know they can detonate those veils if they smell a rat? Take your face off that.
Are you serious? It didn't occur to you that you might want to mention that before we put one on?
It did, and I didn't. Needed you focused.
Thank you.
through my deception, and my judgment was swift and true.
He cradled you in his arms,
saying, "Child."
Child, my child, forgive me. Wake from this horrid dream of hers. The world outside is waiting for you. These horrors of Zaraman arise only to hold you ill. I love you.
I can't.
Jab that console, quick! Oh, guts! You've been rumbled. Right, leg it out the back before your mumbling with the rest. I've sorted your shit. Had a little nugget for myself while I was there.
Truth in the world.
Navigation is marked, but I hope you change your mind. This confirms that you are clearly insane.
Peas in a phylopod, Ortis. Stay close in case I come to my senses.
This confirms that you are clearly insane.
Peas in a phylopod, Ortis. Stay close in case I come to my senses.
Exalted, the dissident remains entrenched in the shadows below. The sea runs crimson with the blood of our faithful. But I will prevail. In Narmer's name, all is one.
Unclean spirit thins are heard from the shadows. No matter, my faith is too strong. The light of Narma will bring it the truth. All as one! Only I remain. The test of my faith in trembling light. But I am not afraid. Balas, his love is within me. All is one. All us.
Even the Golden Lord of Lies cannot kill you, Tenno.
She lives, Hunhao.
No. She only lingers. And without her kind, not for long. Their search for her remains has long since begun. This shadow can dispatch you swiftly. A mercy. The Archons will not.
What do they want?
The same as you. To raise the dead. Only they have the power to do it. Unlike you. You are just as incomplete as she is. No metal beasts. No void fury. They will snap you in half and plant a veil on your face.
Not if you help me.
Help you? Of course. What are friends for? Let me explain what you are up against, friend. You see, the Archons were made by my son, Era. Hybrid abominations of the old war, raised from the blighted battlefields where Sentient and Warframe fell.
Is that an owl?
The owl is named Boreal. His trident strikes from a great distance. Deadly, chaotic arcs. One might avoid them with a keen eye, if you can anticipate their faint threads before. Even the very ground you walk upon will become Boreal's weapon. He may have a weakness at this moment, but it is not obvious. Worst of all is the paralyzing screech. Terrifying, yet this moment is your only chance to close in, unseen, and strike.
What do they call the wolf?
Amar. He will gnash his fang blade, filling the air with deadly coils of flame. Survive the flame, and you might see frenzy. A relentless fury of slashes. Only the greatest of force will subdue him in this. Should he howl, the pack will appear. Mirrors of himself, meant to confuse. Only the true eye can distinguish the alpha among them.
I've seen the snake before.
You know Nyra, the eldest. Her whip cracks with an Eidolon's wrath. Bone-shattered shockwaves unleashed by every unfurling of its tip. Her whip is more than pain. It is protection. And more. For if you stand in awe of its spiral, the great thunderclap that follows will knock you senseless. Though, she may be diminished somewhat by this exertion. And her gaze. To meet her gaze is certain death. Only by turning away would you hope to survive. Vain glorious. Whelp, that's it. Off you go to die. You have nothing to fight these beasts with. I cannot guess how many lives Ateno has, but you seem eager to lose another.
I've got work to do. You can lay here all you want, doing nothing, wallowing in ancient grudges. She chose the Tenno. But Balas and your groveling son, they used her. They'll do it again and again, burning her up for whatever suits them and tossing the ashes when they're done. They cannot have her.
Tenno, wait. I have wallowed here. It is true. Fading in this deep hole, waiting to die, but without release. Held here by a purpose I cannot abandon, that she is free. So no, they cannot have her. But hear me, even if I help you, even if by some miracle you succeed, she will not be the same. Even for us, death leaves a mark. Do you understand?
I understand.
A weapon as old as those you hunt. Matarok.
Thank you.
If you are worthy of Nadaruk, you won't mind a little test, will you? Archons will raise the dead to swarm you, but Myra is not the only one to call thunder. Ruck can fire fast and true, but you will need to time your release with the weapon's rhythm if you hope to pierce the blighted skin. You are quick to it, but facing the Archon will not be as easy. You must study and prepare.
Thank you.
hardly believe it. He actually agreed to help?
Yeah. Bastard even gave me homework.
You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
Quiet down, please. Stand for Blanches.
By the glory and wisdom of the Seven, I give my life.
By the glory and the wisdom of the Seven, I give my life.
You wanna get the tension again?
To carry the sacred light of our dominion into the deepest dark.
In this, we are one.
Save all that chitter-chatter for Tao. Our jump schedule has changed again, so we're moving exams up with it. Everyone has studied their temporal axioms unit, I assume?
TA? But we were meant to have physics.
By my precepts, I've never had such an enthusiastic group of students. Now, eyes on the main screen and pay close attention.
Temporal axioms, unit 6. The prison of linear time. Presentism, the obsolete theory of linear time, posits that now is all that is real. In this frame, the present absolute, the now, moves constantly toward the future.
When are we ever gonna use this stuff?
And leaves the static past behind, discarded, consigned to unreality. The future remains to be discovered, but is less real than even the past. We see the shadows on the cave wall, but not the hands that cast them. The void offers humanity the truer telling of eternalism that now is merely a facet of a great block.
My head hurts.
It is relative, and we can change the frame. The tyranny of the present absolute is overthrown. Tomorrow is now its equal.
Students, eyes on your own screen.
Question 1. Which of the following is not one of the theories of time? Presentism, futurism, eternalism. Correct. Presentism and eternalism are the principal theories of time. Question 2. What is the principal failing of presentism? It considers the present to be the only reality. It has never been endorsed by an Archimedean of unblemished standing. It lacks elegance. It is not true. Correct. As the name implies, presentism considers only the present to be real. Question 3. Lintana's parents have been captured, but she has a choice. The button that will open her mother's cell door will flood her father's cell with deadly radiation, and vice versa. She presses one of the buttons. Under eternalism, which of the following statements is universally true? Only one of her parents will survive. Only one of her parents will die. Her parents will survive. Her parents will die. Correct. Versions of reality now exist in which each parent dies. Lintana is assigned to one of them, but the other is no less real and is theoretically accessible.
Pardon the interruption. This is Zeremon Actual. All decks, all stations, stand by for reliquary field drill.
Students, please direct your attention to the windows. You may find this instructive.